Respect for sovereignty, independence, and territorial integrity of states, and non-interference in their internal affairs or of sovereign states, represent basic norms governing international relations. Xinjiang, Hong Kong, and Xizang related issues are China's internal affairs. We oppose politicization of human rights and double standards or interference in states' internal affairs under the pretext of human rights.
当今最需要联大三委关注的人权局势毫无疑问是加沙。澳大利亚、美国等少数国家对这个人间炼狱轻描淡写，却继续对和平安宁的中国新疆大肆攻击抹黑，再次刷新世人对双重标准的认知下限，再次表明澳大利亚、美国 等少数国家的真实目的，是以人权为幌子，企图干涉中国内政、遏制中国发展，并借此打压坚持独立自主外交政策的发展中国家。